Herpesviridae is a large family of DNA viruses that cause infections and certain diseases in animals, including humans. The members of this family are also known as herpesviruses. The family name is derived from the Greek word herpen, to creep, referring to spreading cutaneous lesions, usually involving blisters, seen in flares of herpes simplex 1, herpes simplex 2 and herpes zoster, shingles. In 1971, the International Committee on the Taxonomy of Viruses, ICTV, established herpesvirus as a genus with 23 viruses among four groups. Currently, 107 species are recognized, all but one of which are in one of the three subfamilies. Herpesviruses are known to share six hallmark characteristics: ubiquity, latency, incurability, reactivation, an apparent infection, and opportunistic infection. Herpesviruses are very common within populations. For example, in the United States of America, about half of human adolescents and adults under the age of 50 are infected with HSV1, and about 1 in 8 are infected with HSV2. Herpesviruses also cause latent infections. This is typical of this group of viruses, though the family name does not refer to latency. The ability of herpesviruses to exist within hosts in a state of concealment allows the viruses to reactivate at a later point in time. This characteristic of latency is what leads herpesviruses to ultimately be incurable. In this context, incurability refers to the fact that once a host is infected with a herpesvirus, the virus will stay in the body in a latent state, and thus cause an apparent infection. To date, there is no antiviral drug or vaccine that can rid an infected body of a herpesvirus. Although herpesviruses remain in latent states within most infected hosts, opportunistic herpesvirus infections often affect individuals with immunocompromised systems. Such individuals will experience more severe symptoms than would usually be seen. For example, immunocompromised individuals who are infected with HSV1 would experience severe olabial sores that could evolve from papule to vesicle, ulcer, and crust stages on the lip. Herpesviridae can cause latent or lytic infections. At least 5 species of the herpesviridae, HSV1 and HSV2, both of which can cause olabial herpes and genital herpes, varicella zoster virus, the cause of chickenpox and shingles, Epstein-Barr virus, implicated in several diseases, including mononucleosis and some cancers, and cytomegalovirus, are extremely widespread among humans. More than 90% of adults have been infected with at least one of these, and a latent form of the virus remains in almost all humans who have been infected. 9 herpes virus types are known to infect humans: herpes simplex viruses 1 and 2, HSV1 and HSV2, also known as HHV1 and HHV2, varicella zoster virus, VZV, which may also be called by its ICTV name, HHV3, Epstein-Barr virus, EBV or HHV4, human cytomegalovirus, HCMV or HHV5, human herpesvirus 6A and 6B, HHV6A and HHV6B, human herpesvirus 7, HHV7, and Kaposi's sarcoma-associated herpesvirus, KSHV, also known as HHV8. In total, more than 130 herpesviruses are known, some of them from mammals, birds, fish, reptiles, amphibians, and mollusks.